Ross Mitchell, Mitchell Easter, and Peter Holzapfel were getting on a case saying, why aren't you guys writing songs, blah, blah, blah. So during a period of time when I was house-sitting for Mitch over at Shady Boulevard, Chuck came over, we had a couple of adult beverages and started writing songs. Next thing we know, we had this group, the Allisons. We ended up on a couple of fairly influential compilations, particularly This Is Combo Land out of Raleigh, which got interest of MCA, RCA, Sony, and Capitol Records. Played a bunch, played CBGBs, had a bunch of people come, and we didn't get signed. But the stuff still sounds really good, and to the point that we've been urged to put it out, so look for it. It may be coming out sometime this fall. So without further ado, Chuck Del Smith, Eric Marshall, Gino Grandinetti, and our special Allison sideman tonight, Beck Davis and Jerry Chapman. Here are the songs that are on the compilation.